Hey you guys, welcome to another Itai DIY. So this is going to be another glass engraving as I did before. Let me remind you all that I'm using a Dremel 3000 and this bit that I bought on eBay. So today I'm going to use this picture of rhino and a tree. So in the middle of the movie I'm going to stop a few times to show you the process of it and what exactly I want you to do. I suggest you will do the same. I remind you, first we do the basic line and then we take the picture off so we can go on without it. It's easier to see what it is we want to do when the picture is off. So enjoy. This is it. Actually, I'm pretty satisfied with it. I hope you enjoy and I hope you learn something from it. Please subscribe if you did, and you can ask me any question you want. For any link that you want, you can visit my channel. It's Muli507. You can check it out there. Thanks and goodbye.